Me Jesus, stagnation. Bro, today's a special day for me today, bro. You know what I mean? So if you're new here and you wonder what I mean by special day, bro, hit that subscribe button and you can find out, bro. For all who already subscribed to the channel, thank you guys for watching. Thank you guys for liking. Thank you guys for commenting, bro. Me Jesus. So today's a uppity day for me, bro, because I have a radio show to go on. That gonna be my, I think it's gonna be my third official interview for what I do in terms of my videos and shit like that, bro. So me uppity as fuck, that me happy, me proud of myself, you know what I mean? That mean the thing moving, people seeing that Tabitha Prime doing him shit, bro, not giving a fuck about what people think, and I'm just going forward, bro. Not going down, not going below, I'm going up. And the radio show is tonight, bro, 6 p.m. So I just wanted to start a vlog on it. Shit, my mic drop off. I wanted to start a vlog on it. I'ma vlog straight to the radio station, and then I'ma be a special guest. And you know what I mean, I'ma make you guys experience it, bro. You know what I mean, I'ma make sure I put it on the camera. Fuck it, you know what? Go watch it right. This is it.
Hello, hello. Oh, back here.
Good night.
Yeah, it's
Hello, hello, hello.
Hello,
good night. Tabitha.
Hi, how are you?
Kitty.
Hi, Asia.
Yeah,
nice to meet you.
Right.
Hi.
This is another guest. She's going to talk about love. And this is Tabitha. She's an intro to Jamaica Entertainment. I didn't want Jamaica energy here.
Okay, thank you.
Esquisite told me about this an hour before I was going to sleep. But we didn't go cooking it all over. And I'm like, hey, what's my dog?
That's a lie. How'd you get to the phone with all that coconut oil?
I don't know. Oh. It's in my skin. It's coconut oil out. Cool. I'm going to talk about all right. You know, you're giving me like, let's take a long walk.
Oh, we're not live. We're not live, right?
No, not yet.
Oh, okay.
How you doing today?
I'm doing very uppity today.
Introduce
What's
yourself.
Up? So my name is Tabitha Prime. I'm an entertainer out of Jamaica. You know what I mean? Mm-hmm. Going worldwide right now. So yeah.
Yeah,
man.
So it's Tabizzle.
Yeah, but sometimes some people say Tabizzle.
Tabizzle.
Yeah, because it's a pronunciation. But I said Tabitha Prime.
Gotcha.
So, you know, like Optimus Prime. Mm-hmm.
I love your accent.
I like my accent.
Oh.
I appreciate it.
A lot of ladies love that.
I get that a lot, you know.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I get it a lot. Girls be like, yo, talk
keep
to
talking.
Me. Keep talking.
That's what, keep talking. Yeah, oh you my know God. What,
you know what's okay. Funny? Girls always tell me that sometimes. I'll be like I can't forget this one girl. She tell me, was talking, right? Late in the night. And she said, tell me not to hang up. And I used to wonder what she meant by that. And she basically meant I should just keep talking because she just liked the way I sound in her ears.
I mean, was she giving you talk back? You gave me talking to her.
No, she wastes my time. Jesus, yeah.
Oh, okay.
Mm-hmm. But yeah, I found out she kind of like scammed me with my accent.
No. It's scamming time going on. It's
she was scamming your accent?
Scamming my accent, man. And I didn't get no love.
No love. What you mean by love? What's the definition of love that you did?
Well, you know, a metaphoric term, you know what I mean? I mean, like, not the actual physical thing, but like, in, you know what I mean? Yeah, because, you know, so we can't talk too much on here, so yeah, that's why I'm keeping it like that. Love.
Okay.
Yeah.
Now, what's your hit today? Love? Because, I mean, your Instagram is popping, your YouTube is popping, and, do you call yourself social media famous? So I understand the entertainment part, but how did you start and where do you feel like you want to be going on as far as starting, where you see yourself further?
I started all the way back in Jamaica when I was way younger, around like 2013, 2014. I started, I used to just video myself with like some old phones. Mm-hmm. If you see those phones, you probably laugh at me. You know what I mean? And I really started doing videos based off depression because I used to feel like bad in myself, you know. I used to feel a bit insecure. That's weird coming from my ears, right?
Really?
Mm-hmm.
And ever since I came over here in the country now in 2017, that's where I got some confidence. I bought my first of the iPhone 5S.
Okay.
And I'm like, bro, this is what I want to do. And then I started to try it. And I see people started to gravitate to it. And I'm like, well, this uppity, I came up with this word. I didn't came up with it, but I did a skit. Me Jesus. That got popular. Then this other word, uppity, and people started to run with it. And I'm like, you know what, let me transition this in my YouTube channel, try it and see. I know it's just going. It's just, I'm here, you know what I mean? I'm on a radio show.
That's right.
Now, did you reach that YouTube money yet? Text
them. It's getting there, yeah. But YouTube does, they do pay based off like your videos and stuff like that, views and all of that thing. So
that's good.
Yeah, man. So I'm growing, still learning, mm-hmm. You know.
That's what's up.
Still using my accent to get girl. I'm like, I'm
no, you're not. Okay. That's why you said it. That was like a holla at me. I'm ready. Y'all love me. That was for all the ladies what? Just
yeah. Oh, me? No, I would never do such thing.
Right.
Yeah, I need some milk.
Oh, man.
Now, in your professional, do you have a lady right now?
There it is.
It's hard. I feel like it's hard being an entertainer, being funny, and people
It is, especially the content I do is very edgy. So I get a lot of judgment from females, unfortunately, because they'd be like, I can't.
Pause. Don't let the people be saying keep out the edge. You go to Miami, you jump on girls' back.
Oh wow.
You touch their bottom. You make them shake it around pa pum pum and around the jump chum.
You jump on back? That's what
hey,
you do.
You know what's so funny? I do so much videos, I'm just learning that. I never knew I jump on people back.
It was one in Miami with some tall girl. You almost jumped on the back. I did something.
No, I told her I like to climb trees.
Okay.
And so you climbed on her.
Not necessarily. Oh. Yeah. Okay. She didn't give me the option to. Her limb was too tall. Mm-hmm. It was too long.
Mm-hmm. So the limb was too long for you?
Yeah, too long for me. I had to jump and I still couldn't catch it. Two blocks and I still couldn't catch it. I wanted to marry her, put her down and use her like a stool if I'm trying to get stuff out of the cabinet, but
No,
because I'm short, you know, so.
I'm done with you.
How tall are you?
5'5".
Okay.
Yeah, you know what I mean? But you know, that it's just life.
Speaking of measurements, what's your favorite measurement that you like to say?
Oh, a little 4-inch?
Yes. Explain to the people.
I have a little 4-inch.
Okay. 4-inch.
4-inch what?
The 4-inch
one. Everybody say 4-inch what?
Yes.
4-inch.
All right. So you see that thing that ladies like that? You say a lot of Jamaican guys does well,
no.
Right in bed and stuff. Uh-huh. That's what I have. I have a little 4-inch. You know what I mean? So I'll be honest with her. I'll be up front and say, baby girl, this is what I'm packing with. So even if we link up and...
What are you packing though?
A little 4-inch.
Like a phone?
Yeah. A little 4-inch pencil.
Oh, not like
yeah.
That.
So that's not.
I'm trying to be as clean as possible.
Yes. It's 2020.
You don't get it?
No.
Oh, you don't get it?
Yeah.
I'm so.
I got it.
You got it?
I get it.
You still got it?
What did you get?
Huh?
What?
He's like, hey, he said, don't expect nothing more from me.
Don't expect anything more because
I'm limited.
Right. I remember this girl, right? When Linko, I was supposed to do something. And then, I went in the room and things get closer and closer. And I did what I have to do, and she was asking, where's the rest?
Wow.
And I'm like, bro, I explained to you, I have a little 4-inch, what are you talking about? Where's which rest?
They said, where's the rest?
Yeah, like, that's an embarrassing question.
Yeah.
Okay. That's an embarrassing question.
Yeah, like,
not you telling the world that you have a 4-inch.
Oh,
but
no.
That, okay.
Yeah, because, you know, it's a 4-inch, I'm honest about it, you know? Yeah, you gotta be honest.
I like it. 2020, all honesty.
All honesty.
Like,
all
imagine honesty. Women were like that? What, like, I got a 4-inch?
I got an ocean. Like, just
walk around,
I got an ocean.
I got an ocean. I got
an ocean. There's no grip.
I'm pretty sure you wouldn't mind.
That would be great. That would be great if women say, I got no grip.
Exactly.
No grip. I've got an ocean.
Exactly. You know why?
There's no walls. You're not going to catch the walls at all.
Exactly. Well, I'm this conversation.
I got no walls.
All right. It makes much better for us guys to know that we're getting into something that we didn't know about before. You know what I mean?
So, check, please.
Just imagine a guy like me. Little 4-inch going into an ocean. I'm going last.
Yes.
Yeah. Very deep, you know what I mean?
Yes.
And I can't swim.
That's
you can't
swim?
Yeah, I can't swim.
It's not hard, you just dive in.
I just dive in,
yeah,
right?
Hold your mouth, I hold your nose.
Say,
just hold your nose and say, I can do it.
I think I can.
I think I can, probably.
I think
I'm not going to say I can't do nothing still, you know what I mean?
Mad.
Yeah, man, I can't do my thing.
So do you feel like in your comedy, I can't say you're a comedian.
I don't say comedy, I'm more like art.
Okay.
Yeah, I don't consider myself a comedian.
Because you put the iron in it,
art.
You put the sexuality in it, and you put all the energy. I really brought you in here to really explain the main thing about energy.
All right, so... The way I do my videos, all right, I'm a very emotional person because I said I'm Aries before, so I like when people feel how I feel.
Mm-hmm.
So if I'm feeling down at that time, I'm going to let you know I'm feeling down, you know what I mean? Mm-hmm. Me personally, I know that I have an uppity body, you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
So I like to show off my sexuality. I like to show what I've just found out that girls like that V-cut. Mm-hmm. So I started to use those stuff into my advantage, and it helps me even sell merchandise, stuff like that. Girls interested in it. So even though I get a lot of bashing from Jamaica, sometimes from Jamaican guys, oh, you're a fish, you're a this and a blah, blah, blah. Mm-hmm. I just see myself as more of like a person who can entertain anybody. You know what I mean? I can see you. I'll do the dumbest stuff to try to make you laugh. So I guess that's how I put my videos and I portray it. I try to do a lot of edgy stuff. Because a lot of people sometimes, especially when they come on to sex or talking about sex, people just make it sound so weird. You know what I mean? There's plenty of time I talk to girls and I tell them straightforward, say, yo, this is, I feel for this. Mm-hmm. And she feel weird from it. So what I do, I go out there in the streets and I ask some of the most uncomfortable questions.
Yes,
because I know it's going to get the attraction to the camera and get me that, that next level that I need to be in terms of what I'm doing. So yeah.
Ask one of these ladies an uncomfortable question.
I love it.
All right.
Yes, I love them.
Right.
Can I ask her?
Go ahead.
I
go
knew
ahead.
That you were gonna ask me.
Yeah.
Everybody.
How your ears, man. Me Jesus, I feel it. You're uppity. All right. For example, right? Do you drink sperm berry milk?
Excuse me. What?
Sperm berry milk.
Yeah.
Is that a real thing?
Okay. You can make it, be.
I can.
Oh Jesus.
Do you drink it, Asia? Or have you ever had it?
You ever had it?
Ever had it? Sperm berry milk.
Sperm berry milk.
I'm allergic to dairy.
She's allergic to dairy. Oh, okay.
Oh,
so definitely
okay.
Sperm berry milk is out of her.
Miss Kitty London with the fried chicken chilla.
Yes. Jesus. Oh,
have you had sperm?
I've had it. Yeah, I've had it.
All of a sudden, my hair comes out.
You know what's so funny? If it always asks girls and they say they haven't had it, that means they spit it out.
Oh, they spit it out.
Yeah, they haven't swallowed it. So.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I see that going far.
Right. If y'all want to get more uncomfortable jokes and all the funny content, Mr. Tabizzle, shout out where you can get all your merchandise, all your Instagram, all your social media, where they can find you. All
right. So my Instagram is Tabizzle Prime. That's TABIZZLEPRIME. Tabizzle Prime TV on YouTube. Mm-hmm. Tabitha Prime, I am on Snapchat, and my merchandise, you can find it on Teespring. Just type in me Jesus, and you'll find it. Oh, I even brought some merchandise to show you guys.
Thank you.
I was gonna bring one for Mango, uh-huh. Right? But I never know how big or small it was, Mango. I haven't seen it in a while.
But it is small, damn it. No, sir. I want to wear this. I like a picnic. No.
So.
Okay. But you
especially
got.
Especially not for Mango.
This is not for Mango.
No.
But it's like
for nobody.
Put on your here. Shirt. All right, girl. So this
it's
is.
Like, that's like an example of what I do when I put
it. It's nice. It's cute.
Yeah.
It could be a bracelet.
Like it?
Yeah, Mango. Necklace. It's nice. But I appreciate you coming and really spreading this good energy. I mean, you're an entertainer. You're doing your thing with your acting, your YouTubing. And we see you going far places with your content, being uncomfortable. Maybe a sex therapist. You never know, okay?
I'm trying to be.
All right. Yeah. So this is your girl named Mango. We out, and we're getting in the mix with DJ.
Uppity.
Well, uppity.
I like it.
The man with the V cut and the 4-inch.